Hey there, welcome again to my channel. My name is Daniel and today's video is a chatty one. As you can tell, not a chatty one, it's a tag. As you can tell from the title, I'm going to be doing the Nigerian tag. I just thought, let me do something unusual, like, you understand, not stalking, not fashion, not anything like that. Let me do something I don't normally do. Tags are actually fun. I'm actually trying them once in a while. So the Nigerian tag has 16 questions and at the end I'm supposed to tag somebody. I'm going to put the questions like on the screen, so I don't have to like read all the questions, or should I? I'm going to read the question. The first question says, what is your Nigerian name? My name is fully Nigerian. My name is Dami Alabi, that is Oluwa Damilola Alabi. Second question, were you born in Nigeria? Yes, I was born in Nigeria. Every Nigerian movie, I like Two Brides and a Baby. I like the setup, I like the filming, the cinematography, I like the editing, I like the story. I also like False by Uche Jumbo. I like quite a lot of movies, but I like to watch movies from Royal Arts Academy. I feel like they have amazing movies. And yes, I also like Mrs. Somebody. Favorite Nigerian song. I'm going to play some of the songs I'm actually loving and jamming at the moment really quick. Something about this song that just makes you smile. I don't know why. Like,
oh, well, I can do something. Oh, oh, well, I can do something.
So those are my current favorite songs, current favorite Nigerian songs. Favorite Nigerian food. This one changes every time. So a while ago it was beans and yam. Now I'm over beans and yam. So what have I been eating a lot lately? I don't know. Maybe rice. When was the last time you were in Nigeria? I am currently in Nigeria. How many times have you been in Nigeria? Well, all my life. What tribe are you?
I am Yoruba.
What do you like the most about Nigeria? I like the fact that you don't know what to expect. Like, Nigeria is very unpredictable. I don't know how to describe it, but we are just spontaneous people. You're spontaneous and you know you expect the unexpected. That's what I love most about my country. Say something in your tribal language. What do you waste the most about your country? About Nigeria, rather. I cannot be shady Nigeria, it's not fair. But I just wish that things were a lot better. Maybe like power supply, living conditions, you know, and things like that. Do you have any Nigerian nicknames? When I was in uni, people used to call me, not people, a few set of friends used to call me Labilago. Labilago is actually Yoruba, that is Alabi. Alago. What makes you different from every other Nigerian? I am Dami Alabi and I am different in every way. It's just simple. There's no better version of me out there. So this is a limited edition made by God for Nigeria. Do you speak your language? Yes, I just did. Do you speak Pidgin English? Yes. And lately I've been speaking Pidgin English like 80% of the time. I'm still trying to kick that out. My flatmate is like, why are you speaking Pidgin English every time? I'm like, I don't know who I've been talking to or what I've been watching. But yes, I speak Pidgin English. What in your household represents your culture? Everything, actually. We have Ankara pieces here. We have broom here. Everything represents, like, not everything, but a lot of things that I do represent my culture. What is a ridiculous question you were asked about your culture? Let's take my culture to be Yoruba culture. When I moved here to Jos, I was having a chit chat with some of my fellow core members and some friends here who are northerners, you know. And then we're talking about marriage. And this guy was like, you don't know you are old. I'm like, I'm not old. I still want to work. You know, there's something called self-achievement. I still want to achieve that before I actually get married. And he was like, oh, so now you are waiting until you can buy house before you marry. And I'm like, I feel like they get married too young, like way too young. Like, how will you get married and you don't even, I don't know how people do it. But for me, I feel like self-achievement is very important. Like, it's my driving force and my focus. Like, I cannot just finish secondary school and go and marry. That is it for this video. I think I'm done with the questions. 16 questions. Thank you so much for watching. If you have enjoyed this video, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more videos, and yes, feel free to answer any of these questions in the comment section. I'd like to know something about you if you're Nigerian. Then I'm going to tag people I tag. Their names will be in the comment section, in the description box. Feel free to do this tag if you haven't. Thank you for watching and I'll catch up with you in my next video. Bye.